Here we go. It's your turn, baby.
Hey, Ross, I give you an invitation, bro. All right? Come have some coffee, man. 13586 Blaze Park Drive. We smoke with homie.
Okay, you're going to teach him how to roar?
We're going to roar, bro.
You're going to roar with your coffee at the gallery?
Yeah. 305, boy.
305, yes, sir.
305 Magic City.
That's right.
See me, boy.
That's right, but you're going to what? What are you going to do over there?
We're going to roar.
All right, Rick, you know where to come, and we love you. This is the Miami Dimensional artist, his dad. Well, you know, there's a lot of energy here, that's all I got to say. I got to tell you to come over. Our grand opening is tomorrow. We're here at our house down in Winter Haven. Hey, let me tell you something. Great place. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful place. I mean, really, it's the people. It's the people. It's the vibe. Good people in Orlando. Good people.
Rick wants the car in the garage. You gotta let me know when he's coming, if he's gonna bring his son there, so I can pull out the red Chevy so we can ride.
Yeah, they got... Wait a minute. Tell me about your car, son.
Rick knows my car. It's in the garage. He's coming. We're right together.
All right. Okay, so Rick, I want to even sit down and have some coffee with you, brother, because you're all about art. So much power to you, brother. Respects. Thank you.